And Jack had a groove that far surpassed any expectations placed upon him. Jack was a righteous motherfucker. Jack was a no-hold-bar motherfucker. Some say he could even walk on water. Therefore, that made him an aqua boogie motherfucker. An oida. In fact, Jack's grooves are felt as far west as Chicago, Detroit, around the world.
Motherfucker.